sir, any smart and wise man should put up the spark at the sight of it. But my friends in the opposition, they are not knowing the gravity of the situation, sir. Sir, I only quote, see, our ruling party has not given the proper, extended the security to the Madam Gandhi ji. Because of there is no threat suspension. Sir, here is a threat suspension. Sir, threat perpetration. By the notification of November, sir, May 14th, by the government, May 14th, the government has said, sir, I quote, the government has said,
Pratibha ji ka Mandal ji,
they said,
aap bolna chahte hain Pratibha ji,
the LTTE, the Home Minister in May 14th, notification has said,
that the group continued violence
and disruptive
activity
and prejudicial to the integrity and
sovereignty of India. And it has, the use of public toilet is one of the, sir, toilets are the basic necessities for us, and the use of public toilet is one of the most common things, but it is not the easy for the transgender and third gender people. Sir, men use the men's room, women the women. But transgender people have the great dilemma over the choice of their public toilet. Dealing with their sniggering taunts and threats of violence are the dreadful situation that they face is something that is as natural as use of washroom. Sir, in 2014, the Indian Supreme Court accorded third gender status to transgender people and an individual's right to determine their gender they identify with. The verdict included a directive for separate toilets for transgender individuals in public places and hospitals. But we hardly come across these toilets in public, and finding a gender-neutral toilet in India is almost next to impossible. So I would like to request the government to provide infrastructure so that 4.88 lakh people of our country live their life with normalcy and dignity. Thank you, sir, for giving
Shri
me the
H. Basant Kumar. Srimati Geeta Vishwanath.